guys.
Yeah.
Right, so you're going to make this card. So, some snowman, some ribbon for a scarf, some little stars, which I've got to go and get, and then a stamp.
Oh, no.
Right, so first of all, then, we need to make his face. Right. Look at this one. It's got a
little.
There we go. I'm going to go.
Right, so your card
then.
You need to cook it.
So, look. Do it on that side so that when we fold it, it'll be alright. So, yeah, you need to turn it over so that you don't chew the pencil. Glue your nose and stick your nose on. Oh, do it that way. Yep, that's plenty.
Because I think it's easier that way. So
that's
I don't get
glue
on my hands.
Oh, nice one. Are you having a
pointing
down nose?
I wish you had a hat on.
Right, then swap over.
I'm gonna do that as well.
Nose.
So do you need glue?
Yes, just a blob. Wipe it off.
Sorry, look how happy
he is. Oh, he is a happy snowman. I love him. Whichever it tells you there, look. Yeah, and you've got to do it and then push it down, don't move it. Careful, don't move it. Lift it
off. Yep, lift it. That's good. Oh, Christmas. Do you like that?
That
that looks great, Ollie.
Right, so Hugo, put a blob of glue where you want your snowflake to go, and then you can keep
from inside.
No, we're going to do that next week. We'll do that in our class.